Hello, everybody, and welcome to Bold Technology. This is my phenomenal 2021 M1 iMac. I love this machine, and it has edited most of the videos on my channel, but it's certainly not perfect. Its internal storage is tiny, and its port selection is pretty lacking. So today, we'll see if this USB-C dock can fix some of the iMac's flaws. Today, we'll review this AGPTEK USB-C dock from Amazon. And in the interest of full disclosure, AGPTEK isn't sponsoring this video, and all of the opinions you're about to hear are entirely my own. Let's get started. The AGPTEK USB-C dock is a USB hub and external hard drive enclosure. It is compatible with macOS, Windows, and Linux systems and retails on Amazon for $69.99, a pretty hefty price if you ask me. You can tell by its design that it's primarily intended for use with a Mac Mini, however, I wanted to purchase this dock to use with my iMac since many other docking solutions don't fit my needs. This is the box that the dock arrives in, and it's a fairly well-packaged product. Taking the dock out, I was incredibly surprised with how well constructed the product was. The upper case portion of the dock appears to be constructed out of aluminum, and overall it feels very sturdy, which is good because I plan on setting my iMac directly on top of this dock. Also included in the box is a USB-C cable and mounting equipment for the internal hard drive enclosure. The front portion of the dock includes two USB-C Type 2 ports and two USB-C 3.0 ports, as well as a micro and standard SD card reader. There are also two indicator lights on the front for the hard drive and on-off state of the dock. Removing the bottom cover reveals the 2.5-inch hard drive bay, and I decided to insert a 250GB Samsung SSD I had laying around. We can now screw on the bottom cover and see how this dock works. Upon hooking the dock up to my iMac, the 250GB SSD was immediately recognized by macOS, and the OS treats it like any external hard drive. Speeds from my SSD were pretty fast, and I have no real complaints with the storage functionality of the dock. I do take issue with the port selection on the dock, though. While it is very nice to have additional USB-A ports and an SD card reader, the lack of USB-C ports is annoying, especially when you consider that most owners of modern Macs will likely have many USB-C compatible devices. Along with this, it is also annoying that there are no rear-facing ports, meaning any devices you'd like to plug into the dock will lead to an unsightly mess of cables right in front of your iMac. Overall though, it's very nice to have additional ports on the front of my iMac, and so far I haven't had any real issues plugging in multiple devices into the dock. So there you have it, the AGPTEK USB-C dock in its entirety. So do I recommend it? Well, let's do a quick rundown of the pros and cons. First, the pros. The dock is incredibly well constructed, and quality seems to be a non-issue. Another pro is the inclusion of four USB-A ports, and it's definitely nice to have. Also nice to have is the SD and micro SD card readers. So now the cons. First is definitely the price. There's no doubt that this is a well-constructed item, but the $70 price tag is definitely pretty steep for what is essentially a USB dock that can hold a hard drive. My other main con is the port selection and location of ports. It would have been nice to have at least a few USB-C ports and even a few rear-facing ports for more permanent external devices. Overall though, I would recommend this device. It's an elegant 2-in-1 solution for Mac users who could use more ports and more storage. Is it a bit pricey? Yes, but it definitely increases the usability of your macOS powered device. So be sure to leave a like, a comment, and definitely subscribe. And thank you all for watching.